My name's Adam Galloway. I'm a children's physio at Leeds Children's Hospital, and I've also got one of the NIHR NIHR pre-doctoral clinical academic fellowships. So it was my first job working as part of the trust here in Leeds. I worked on the neurosurgical unit, working with adults who just had brain surgery. And as a physio, we assess people after the surgery to make sure that they're safe to go home, safe to be doing what they would have been doing beforehand. And to do that, we often use outcome measures that are validated. They've had a lot of research behind them to make sure that they're safe for use. This wasn't the case in this setting, and I thought that didn't seem right, and then did a little bit more digging, literature reviews, speaking to specialists, and realised that they probably needed a research study to quantify some of the work we were doing, which snowballed a little bit and ended up leading to an application for the NIHR Masters in Research Methods. And then I applied for that, fortunately was successful, and left completion and then carrying on doing some research. Here I am now on the pre-doc fellowship. I think without clinical research, we wouldn't be delivering the best care possible to the patients. That's the crux of it for me, and for the NHS is what they believe in as well. But on a more personal note, it's made being a physio exciting for me, not just coming in and doing the same thing because that's how we've always done it. Being able to say, actually, we should be doing this because we have research to support it, and this could mean the best thing, the outcome. So in my world, it could be the best outcome for this child, and we can make their life better because of it. And to be on the front line as a part of that as a clinical academic, is that's what motivates me to keep going. So the plan for me in terms of research is to finish this pre-doctoral fellowship, which I've got another year left of. During that time, I'll write my application for a clinical doctoral research fellowship, another NIHR award, in which I'll build on my current research. And look to work through some other projects in the same sort of setting. After that, I can see my long-term plan being carried on the ICA pathway and remaining in children's physio. So I think the NIHR and the ICA program is an amazing way of getting involved in clinical research as a clinical academic. It's not just about getting involved in research, it's about staying in research and developing in research. You develop in a clinical setting, you develop in an academic setting, and both of those things are leading to better care for patients, better outcomes for patients. And I would just really encourage anybody who is thinking about getting involved to speak to whoever they can, whoever they know, who's had a small taste of it or a big taste of it, whether that's the professors at your university or whether it's the physio that's just finished an internship in your ward.